Not really, because I still want to try to do like the absolute best that I can, no matter what. So, like, I didn't feel a ton of pressure coming in here, but I kind of put pressure on myself more than anyone else putting pressure on me, just because I knew I wanted to perform my best.
Do you kind of know coming into the competition, you were kind of the guy to beat?
I mean, I knew that this year's particularly would be kind of easier than past years, but I knew that I still wanted to. I didn't want to kind of rely on that. I wanted to mostly. I still wanted to work hard for it.